Oh, there we go. Yo, what's up, Quickscope?
Oh my gosh, finally!
Quickscope is beast. Quickscope is beast. We're good. Let's go to rank. We're good.
Finally, yeah. Bro. That took, like, forever.
Yo, Scruff.
Hey.
Oh, my I'm really my man.
Yo, what up, Quickscopes?
My nigga Skizopes is on.
Alright, let's head to rank.
What's up?
My nigga Pascopio.
Pinocchio. Oops. Quick soap.
Hey, what? Hey, Robert. Pick him. I just told you, bro. I was going to pick it for you. It's 8-11, bro. Yeah. Play!
For me, it's 11-11.
Bring me something to drink, bro.
11-11.
Make your wish.
Yeah, I was gonna say that same shit.
I wish that I'd get an ace after all this time. I got one like 1 month ago and that was it.
Yo, Quickscopes.
Mm.
I'm calling it, bruh. I'm calling it. You and Scruffy are gonna carry Tanner.
When do you think Scruffy is gonna carry?
Maybe.
My bad.
Yeah,
when
has that ever happened?
It's happened a couple times.
Yeah, Scruffy's the MVP.
I ain't the best player, nigga, but I be having my moment sometimes.
Same.
Oh, he's trying to eat us. A popsicle.
Fuck, we picked this room for this shit. Willa fucking wants to barricade.
Oh, you guys are gonna do, but I'm just gonna hide right here on you. No one's gonna get me under my desk.
There's a fucking twitch drone right here, bro. Get it.
Oh, get the twitch drone. That's the most important thing to get.
Your aim is so bad. Oh my god.
So my shit's on hella fast.
I'm so...
Why is it? Get ready, they're coming to the window.
I didn't pay any back for camera, so... done.
Oh my god.
All the back row.
And big old shotgun.
Who the fuck broke this computer right here? Hey, that fucking twitch jump's a little bitch, bro. I broke this computer right there, so I couldn't fucking jump on the spot. Really?
Oh my god, I'm on that block monkey. Hold on, I'm one sec. I might
don't shoot the door.
I gotta. Yeah, I'm good on that part anyways. They're trying to get me to play with Sko. That shit ain't gonna happen.
One thing. There he is. And Twitch.
There he is. There's an Ash too.
There's a Thatcher.
Yo, what's up, fucking,
I could watch out! Oh, oh my, you missed. Anybody listen? I know, he's in the way.
Hey, shoot me with the thing. Thank you.
Yo, watch out!
He said to
what the heck?
What? Oh, are you not dead? Oh my god.
Heal me! Oh! What?
There's a termite coming from the back door, bro.
I absolutely, like, ripped into him and he still killed me. Prevent further access to the biohazard
container. Woo!
Damn. When Ash is camping in the car, I didn't even see Ash. She's just chilling in that corner right there.
Oh my gosh, I got one.
Left.
Oh, I got the Ash for Revenge! Revenge is cold-hearted!
My boy Jesse.
They're
he knows where you're at. He's about to flashbang you. I'd move. Aim for his head. Or his stomach, actually.
Is
bigger spot. Oh, we got you! Or yo venom. Or yo venom, damn. That's just funny.
I would've killed him with nitro cell, but somebody got in the way and I tried to throw it again, he didn't die.
Oh, he landed a nice headshot on you.
I was crouched though.
Then he said,
just like, pow, get out of here.
And I'm getting faded with some bitches from the west side, east coast, nigga, rapping off side, never waste the whole time.
Alright, guys, you ready?
Yeah.
Yo, Scruff, you ever played with Skull before?
Nah. Who's that?
Fuck that dude.
He best.
He's a bitch is what he is. I don't like him.
What is his name? Just Skull, that's it?
It's like Skull with a bunch of numbers, but... We were playing one day and Monkey invited him and I guess they started playing, but he's hella racist and shit, like... I was like, nah, I'm good.
Yeah, I know.
During your Twitch, man. Where's the Twitch drone?
Yeah, he was like, what are you, a spick? And I was like, whoa, no? He's like, you a wetback? And I was like, fuck no! I was like, I don't know why you're throwing out racial slurs, though. And he was like, because I don't play with people that are like that. And I'm like, well, that's funny, because Monkey's fucking Mexican. Like, what are you talking about?
Yeah.
Really?
His ass is stupid, but he's just an ignorant person, so I was like, I ain't playing with him anymore. And then they got him in the party, so I was like, nah, I'm good.
I don't even get why racism is still a problem.
I don't know, some people are just...
Like Diego.
Honestly, I feel like it's because it's white overprivileged people usually that are racist.
I mean, it's different than if you're being racist at the moment. But if you're racist all the time, bro,
yeah.
Like, every day to everybody, like... Like before somebody, honestly though, I'll say something racist if it's towards an individual. I wouldn't be like every black person fuck black people. No, I was not like that, bro. Cause I got people that I've known for hell long that are black and they're cool. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I feel you. I mean, everybody has
same
their moment.
Same thing with Mexicans and whites and shit. I mean, I ain't got no problem with that. But yeah, I can't lie though. I do not like Asian old people, bro. Like they're just all the same. Motherfuckers will burp, fart, pick their nose, and like in public, right? What the fuck? That,
excuse me,
I
dare
you.
Yo, Thatcher, man. Yo, Thatcher, where you at, Thatcher? Where are you over there,
Thatcher? To be honest, I think it's a combination of just people being complete jerks and not getting over, like, how people are now privileged.
Hurry up, Thatcher, what are you doing?
Where
and
you
also
at,
the more sensitive society where you say one thing and like people get mad over it. It's like a combination. Oh, hey guys, have you
Why
been
is nobody looking up there?
I got him, what's up? What do you need?
Jaeger and Rocky
up there. Still up there.
Another bitch came outside, bro. Fuck. Fucking Valkyrie.
They're all coming outside. They're all climbing on the magic school bus.
Yeah, but I don't really like racist white people, bro.
For real?
Yeah, everything
I don't like
better than anybody.
I don't like anyone's racist.
He punched that N-word 3-4 times.
Oh yeah, if my little brother, Diego, if he'd be like, man, come on, nigga. He'll get hella mad. He gets mad if he hears the word Negro.
Yo, crawl back to me.
Damn.
But Negro's not even racist, though, bro.
I don't feel like if you put an A on it or a UH on, if you drive, like you say nigga, I feel like that's not necessarily like, I don't know, for me that's not racist, just cause I have black cousins and stuff, and no offense ever
there's
meant.
There's difference between an ER
mm-hmm.
and an A, bro.
For sure. You throw an ER on there and that shit's just straight up racist.
Yeah, that's the only thing that makes it racist is the ER, bro. I mean, obviously it's black, you're black if you're talking about ER.
Mm-hmm.
A, it could be anybody, just male. Like, what's up, bruh? What's up, nigga?
Mm-hmm.
Like, what's up, man? Like, it's all the same shit.
Even the black people say that with the A.
I don't even get why cuss words are, like, even a thing. They're just words. Just the stronger feelings.
It's all about how they're interpreted.
Yeah, exactly. They're usually used as a derogatory term, though. Like, I don't know why they call them cuss words. They should just be derogatory terms, because I mean that's all they are. Is they're usually meant in a negative manner.
Yeah, no, I'm just saying it just means more heat, just a little bit more hateful.
Yeah.
It just sounds more like mean.
Like shit, slut, bitch, whore, cunt.
Wait, hold on. I want to hear first.
Those words are just used to emphasize other words, really.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Like you'd be like, oh darn it! Like damn, is that to me? Ass is a butt. Shit is crap. Like, they got words that aren't so bad for people to say.
They got words that they don't even deserve to be known as cuss words, because...
Left, in the window, in the window. On your left. Yeah, that window. No, the window that was straight ahead of you, but it was...
Oh, he found you.
Spec Vic. How am I? Damn, I actually got points on the board, but no kills.
Okay.
Same.
I mean, I should have a kill, because I fucking down Valkyrie's bitch ass, but...
Doc has gotten so overpowered.
I've been picking Doc before he was even cool, though, bro.
For real. Doc was very underloved character up until that new update.
Yeah, he was like the biggest misunderstood character.
Like no one
knew how to play him. Doc is good. I mean, he can revive himself. If you get
revive
down.
You.
Yeah, he can revive himself. He can revive you. And
he
if
can
you
make
like
himself
get
a
down
tank.
On match point. And like if you find where the hide, shoot yourself, then you're back to health.
Does anybody know how to heal yourself? Oh, never mind, I found it.
Yeah,
hold the button.
Yeah. I did not mean to heal myself. I just tapped the button to pull out the gun.
Op4 drone has found the biohazard container. Okay, if you hold down R1, that's how you bring out the gun. That's how you heal yourself. Gives you a shot or something.
10 seconds left.
Oh, open the window, open the window. Hold on, hold on.
No, the drone's gone.
5 seconds.
Yo, we didn't really put shit in here, bro.
Protect the biohazard container at
yeah.
all
times. Yeah. Plus, I brought a shotgun to this. I don't know why. Although it is
shotgun
here
something.
Yep.
Changing mags.
Oh, never mind this. I'm just gonna camp right here. I'm gonna die. I brought shotgun to border. This is all me.
Let me know when they start coming through that window. I got a murder hold that I'm gonna use. Well, I'm about to make a murder hold, that is. I had to go make sure I wasn't about to get shot in the back.
They're not in the window. They're not in the
window. Oh, here comes one. Kobe.
They're not in the windows. Oh, I see one guy in the window.
Watch out, watch out. I'm getting rid of all this stuff.
He's coming through over here. Straight over here. Straight across from this. Jump to your right. Another room.
Yo, he's in this window over
he's
here
the,
where I'm at.
Oh,
I see him!
Ash. Put your Ash in the window. Put your Ash.
Hey, they're all out in the lobby.
Nice. Good shoot.
Seabass, you got that window right there, bro?
I try my best.
I got thermite.
You try your best and you don't succeed.
Thank you.
Flashbang!
Okay.
Yeah, I'm not dead. I'm the opposite. I'm alive. I'm about to die. Smoke! Where's Doc?
Over here, huh?
Oh! Oreo Venom just snaked me, Ash.
What? Get away. I need some healing, dude. And also, oh my gosh, you got pwned.
Hey, don't look out that window right there, killer. There's a bitch on crossing that wall back there. And scopes. Let me watch you real quick. Yeah, watch out. There's an Ash through that broken wall right there. You see it right there to the right.
Hey. Eliminated.
Yeah,
like that call out of her.
That was good shit, nice.
I
saw her and then she ducked. I was like, whoa.
I was trying to go from behind though.
Just painted the wall.
I think you painted a wall with a brain.
Just like I painted the wall. What'd you paint it with? I painted it with blood.
Spill his brains on the windshield.
I
think we probably should have brought thermite to this.
Nah.
Thermite.
I mean, thermite can be good, but most of the time people will ball up in one area anyway. So, with a character like Capitao with frag grenades, and since we're not playing. We're not playing the hostage.
And that really doesn't really involve breaking down reinforced walls.
This room has many different ways to enter rooms, bro. So it's like there's some maps where you need it. There's some maps where you're
not
needed.
I'm not choosing Blackbeard.
Cause you're racist.
Blackbeard. Oh, you serious?
You got caught in it too?
Yep.
Ah!
I didn't see it until I went up.
Nope.
Yo, he hit me midair. That's crazy.
I hate when they do that.
Most of the time, I can avoid being shot at all, let alone midair.
Biohazard container location unknown.
Alright, let's do this.
The reason why you spawn all the way over there, bro, is you don't pick random.
I didn't know I had to.
Always.
You don't always have to pick random.
But there's a strategy to it.
Yeah, pick random and then it's just
which thing did Shai Doors what you mean?
Hey, didn't you guys have a photographic memory?
What the? Not really though. Why, what's up?
Cause I really can't find- cause I really don't know where- How? I found the objective!
Right
here. And I died!
Drone ready.
Wait, what? What? Oh, second floor?
Yep. That was a fun round.
Yo, Jesse, don't get me shot shooting to that floor next to me.
Hey, could the Jaeger thing take out your EMP?
An EMP? Yeah, they can, I believe.
Wow, bruh.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Seabass, watch out, bro. There's a nigga in that room right there.
I already got him.
Right there.
I'm just about to do that.
What the hell you at? So fine that we would never spot it.
Impact?
I think it's scopes. Yeah, you creeping on the nigga for hell long. I've seen this shit.
Yo, watch out, Jesse. Watch out, Jesse. They're in there laying down. Yo, Jesse, you got my back. Get that door, alright? Don't let him get behind me.
Wait, hold on, man. Watch out. Changing mics. I flipped, like. Like, when he's calling out, like, my leg and numb or something.
Bro, that is fucking.
Whoa! Are you fucking kidding me, bro? Alright. He drop shot it under, like he laid down, and when he switched spots, I went from shooting at his head to his feet and fucking missed his dome by inches, and he shot me in the head.
To the left, watch out to the left right there behind the objective, Jesse.
Yeah, if you turn left, he's back in the shower area.
Get behind that desk.
Mm-hmm.
No, left further.
You get behind that desk, so you're blocked on your lower half of your body, and you can see, but the objective, he's hiding. You're either gonna see his head or his feet from the right corner of it.
Where are you going?
Where the fuck are you going? 30 seconds, bro. Shoot.
Whoa, might want to aim in a little bit.
Run!
Come in there to your left. Yep. It's gonna try to hold you off of it. There you go.
Get behind there. Sprint!
Is that in the back corner? Wait, hold on.
5 seconds remaining.
Left.
Woo!
All friendlies have been eliminated.
Damn.
Yeah, he moved quite a bit. He was sitting, just jump. Oh look, he jumped right through where his. What the hell is he doing? He's a fucking.
He jumped through the smoke.
Yeah, but he's a noob, bro.
Aaron, shut up. There's smoke there.
I don't understand is that dude was pretty newbie. The guy that got you, but the other guy was fucking pretty MLG. That dude camping back in the shower. I think that's the one that you killed.
Yeah, he was going psycho.
He's pretty MLG. What the hell does that mean?
Pretty LMG. Did I say LMG?
Yeah.
Almost MLG.
What's that? Have you seen some of the games?
Oh, Major League Gamers?
Oh, okay. It's pretty
I'm
LMG.
I'm just gonna say this. If you've seen some of the games that I have been stuck in casual, you'd know what I mean.
He was lighting me up. He was LMG.
He was lagging me out.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Damn, why do we keep picking this fucking... I don't like this area. This area is boo-boo.
I hate this stuff.
Actually, I really don't like that Twitch has that drone that comes in now. Like, it's cool if you're attacking, but it's super annoying if you're fucking defending. He can just run up and start shooting you right off the get-go.
Name a time when you died from a Twitch drone.
I don't think I ever have. Yeah, same. I've been down to 10% health before and then killed it.
Oh, I heard it! Where is it?
In here, just shock me in here.
Well, I was gonna say, it's gonna go for equipment, so watch out, like, it'll go for jammers and shit.
They're like little beasts, they'll go for everything.
It's mounting again.
And they know the camera spots awfully well.
That's one good thing about the Switch buff, if, like, you can take out all the hallway cameras before you even start the game.
Yeah.
No. The best part
is left. I'm right, but it's not gonna last.
I found Thermite. He's a dumbass, I don't think he knows where the other camera's at.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, he found it.
It took me a while
to find that. Have you guys realized that they can snipe us through here?
They're not gonna rush? Alright.
Well, their number one player did just quit, so...
We may have him.
Oh, there's Twitch right there. Don't tag him. Where are you tagging him?
Oh no, he's back! Venom! Oreo Venom!
He fucking... Dude, I'm so over this guy. That's the same dude that headshotted me earlier after I fucking shot him. Yeah,
what the fuck?
That's the same dude that just got me. Yo, he's coming up to that door. No, somebody just tagged him. Yep, he got that cam.
Prevent further access to the biohazard container.
Right.
Oh, I see you!
I hope you see him. I got that kill assist, thanks, Griffin.
Headshot at that nigga.
Yeah, after he headshot at both of us, bro. Me and the other dude he got.
Yo.
Nice, bro.
What?
Yeah, teabagged that guy.
Really? He headshot me as a shield character? Oh. Alright, this is awesome.
One friendly operator remaining.
I got fucking blinded, bro. I was blinded and I got killed. I'm hella mad.
Hey,
you got a guy coming up behind you, Jesse. Watch out, he's coming towards you. Yeah,
that's probably the worst feeling
good,
in the world,
good.
Bro. You get flashbanged and then you just feel like you're getting shot in your stomach and you're like, ah.
It's a 1v1.
Run up there, bro.
No other
like, don't let him keep you at a distance like that, bro.
Hey, run away, but yeah, throw a grenade or something at him, but run away from him.
He got shot it.
You could get his ass.
Use your nitro on.
When you get shot,
you want to get into a corner.
Bro, run at him. What? Run at him.
What are you doing?
Oh, not like that. That is not what I meant by
run
at him.
Him. All right.
We're eliminated.
Yeah, not straight at. Not straight at him like that, I meant like push up on him.
You just meant walk up to him.
Yeah,
oh,
you
nice
can't.
Him.
With
I'm getting off, bro.
Who's getting off? Seabass?
Seabass, yeah.
Already?
You Seabass. This nigga killer is garbage, yeah.
What?
The even team, nigga, 4-4-4-4. You see me.
Yeah, it was a bunk ass match. That black mask guy got me twice with fucking random ass headshots.
That was absolutely destroying me.
When somebody shot my stupid nitro so the impact grenade.
God.
Well, we're stuck to people. Well, we're stuck to people again. Alright. I'm gonna take this as an opportunity to customize my guy.
Let's see, who do I got on that I might be able to swoop? Alright, hopefully one of those four people I invited joins, because they're all decent.
I invited four people too.
I also haven't played this in forever. That's the first match I think I've played in probably a few days, if not a week or more. I've been playing 7 Days to Die lately. And some Rocket League.
Oh, walls are
I don't. Did y'all even hear what I just said? Probably not.
No.
I didn't think so, because I was in a. I was at the dashboard, but I said we got like 32 days until Infinite Warfare comes out. We got 15 until Titanfall. Like 15 for Battlefield 1, and then.
So, bro, hell no, nigga. I've been breaking even, nigga. Getting four kills, three deaths, and shit, bro.
Oh, I'm a little better than you. I know that for sure.
This nigga said Boom Pancakes better than me, bro.
Who else Boom Pancakes on? That is.
This nigga that's trash, bro. He fucking killed.
Oh, dude, how many people are in here? There's family reunion. All right.
All right.
If y'all want to talk KDs, y'all got really shitty KDs. All y'all.
I do.
No, not just Scruffy, but at least Scruffy kills people when it counts.
Excuse me?
I don't know you. I ain't ever played with you. I'm just saying you can't be talking shit about him.
All right, well, my KD, it looks bad, but I'm amazing.
KD should be a bit higher then.
I don't know why it doesn't go up, but I'm really good though. Trust me.
Your KD ain't no fucking 15 point nothing.
Oh,
maybe
that happened,
maybe 0.15. Ain't no 15 point nothing. You ain't got no fucking 15.0 KD ratio.
Hey, I got diamond camo, big scruffy.
That'd be like three aces in a row without dying, and then dying once, and then not dying or getting any kills for the rest of the match. Like
when you're in the thing, you see my diamond camo? Thing looks sexy. Baby.
Who the fuck picked Laz already, bro?
It doesn't even look like diamonds. It just looks like.
You don't even know how to pick this nigga, bro. I don't care what you're gonna do, bro. You don't know how to play with him.
Don't do that. That also allows them to shoot through it. What do you mean?
Find the biohazard container location.
Why would a nigga love this thing?
I got the best name here.
This nigga forever is weird, bro.
I'm weird. You and your damn tortillas, or you call me weird?
What the hell are you talking about? Tintillas, nigga. What the fuck?
I meant to say tortillas. I said tortillas.
I think it's something else.
Oh, turtles? I have a pet, a turtle named Ernesto.
I thought you said tortilla.
He's 3 years old.
Ernesto?
And he's a boy.
Ernesto.
No, some people say, oh, is he a girl or a boy? That's what I said. I don't know.
Hey guys, I'm a girl. What? My name is Ernesto.
Why'd you name your turtle Ernest?
You got a problem with that kid?
Yeah.
Dude, what the? He had a kill hole. What the? Oh my gosh. Dude, I blame Big Scruffy. Watch out, watch out. Really? I said watch out.
Hey, IQ got a booty, bro.
Freaking Jaeger was camping like a fat. Wait, they got the chunk? Oh my gosh, dude.
You need to get on higher ground, Jesse.
Kevier, look at the window, nigga. Was peeking out the window. Jesse. Bro, oh, Jesse, tell me how the fuck this nigga found me. Like, he's it's Pulse. They're gonna get a little bitch. I just fucking didn't even realize they had a Pulse on there. I was over there controlling my cam, trying to fucking... What happened to my drone? It, like, I was moving it. How'd it get stuck? Watch out. Pulse is another end of the fucking plane coming towards you. Down there? No, no, no.
I need some H2O.
Wait, who's down there? No, he's not.
BRB.
He's on the main level, yes. There he is. Left. No, I said he was coming to the front. And I was actually watching you, Killlord. Right. I said, I said, chasing after him, and I was on you. I never said who. I said he was coming at you from the back of the plane. That's word for word verbatim what I said, my friend. Don't you be blaming me.
And don't be yelling in my ear about it, bro.
No, we're playing
right. Yes, we're playing casual.
Oh, we are playing casual?
We're playing casual. Yeah.
What?
Get comfortable.
Yo, right, casual is worse matchups than ranked. What are you talking about? You face higher levels all the time.
In casual?
Yeah.
I don't know.
At least I do. Every time I play with Monkey, we face teams of all 120 something, bro. It's fucking lame.
I got a friend on here. This nigga's level 207, bro. 213, I can't remember.
Whoa. It's too much.
Yeah, he doesn't even play with me, bro. He's really sexy.
But last time I played, nigga, what the fuck are you talking about? I haven't played PlayStation in like 3 days, 4 days, bro.
Yeah, I know.
You're acting like you fucking know shit, Jesse. Hey, Flay!
Ferris, where you been?
Did you see
why
Nick's
you
tea?
Earlier, you
I mean,
you're
text.
A damn fucking clown.
I was gonna tell you to come play for me while I eat, but never mind if you're eating.
Jacqueline's been studying, so I've been waiting. I can only play for a little bit, so...
I was gonna tell you to come play for me while I eat, but if you're eating, then just go ahead and eat.
I'm still playing Star Wars, because you guys are doing your thing.
No, we can probably pick you up. I mean, we're in a match right now, but...
Yo, Alex, did you see Nick's text? Oh, poor baby. I never come back. Damn, that thing is two damn layers. I almost shot you.
I killed Thermite.
Mm-hmm.
Capital's out there being a bitch. I would recommend laying down, Jesse, so you don't get sniped by fucking glass. Your head's right in the fucking window.
Watch out, whoever's Igor, watch out.
Hey, I gotta leave the party because I can't play anything on Star Wars because there's more than 6 people at the party.
I got capitated. Really? What? Really? Dude, this guy suicide bombed.
Yeah, it seriously won't let me. It's like there's more than 6 members at the party. So you
right
can't
down the stairs.
Weird. Alright.
Dude, he's down, he's down, he's down, he's down, he's down.
Let me play. Just message me.
I got down.
Okay.
Message me on the
system.
Glass
is in the back of the plane, bro.
Alright.
Alright, peace.
Later.
I'm going out and cheese. Sensor deployed.
One friendly remaining. Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Yeah, what the fuck? Shut up. Y'all both throwing my game off. I need you to be quiet, not loud.
Hey, Diego.
Thanks.
Come here.
Yeah, you told me to stay there and I got shot from there. Like, what the fuck do you mean?
So you fucking going there to watch Jesse and I'm asking you to play for me? Come on, man.
Is it a shotgun?
Oh, my God. Oh, I thought I was on. Oh, it is.
Hey, Diego.
Ow.
Ow.
Hey, they're in the really?
Bottom floor, basement.
Nationwide is on your side.
What?
It's so bright in here. The biohazard container has been
located. 10 seconds. Lots of points for putting stuff up for assisting on kills.
Yep.
These kids are bad. I just fucking made that guy that's playing as a recruit shoot his teammate in the foot.
Last game I made a guy shoot his own teammate. I kill him. Really? That's everybody's cool. Going on this damn ladder. So bad. Chug it back.
Watch out for that
thing. I got him down. Really? You took my kill.
Wow, are you fucking this guy, bro?
Would you get back? Get back, get back!
I fucking hate playing casual. People play like retards. And get kills with it too. Like that fucking recruit that went on the wing and none of y'all saw him and he shot me. People don't play as like conservative as they do when they're playing ranked.
Oh, to the left.
What are you guys doing? Kill fucking... Wow. He really...
You got in the way. I was telling Kevin.
Probably in the room.
He got in my way.
That's my second kill with a Tachanka ever.
Swag.
Hey, nice feet, dude. You're welcome. Let's make a comeback, baby. What the hell's recruit? Why are you a recruit? Really, Tachanka?
Hmm. What do you want? Nah, I was gonna play as a recruit. I like the guns. Shut up. We need to protect the
biohazard container. Oh, dang. Fight.
I'll just shoot somebody once I find out who the fuck's talking. Alright.
Really? What the hell? What are you showing me?
Did you guys not kill each other? Please.
Someone show me. Who shot me? Really?
Come on, guys.
I told y'all I was gonna shoot whoever said it.
Somebody revive him. Somebody revive him.
Y'all didn't want to fess up to who did this.
Nah, I'm not doing anything.
Ha ha ha, bitch. I'm gonna shoot you again, too. That's right, you still got the highest KDR in the lobby.
Oh, God.
Damn,
although I can't see shit. What the hell?
Oh, God.
Damn, you let him stab you.
Yeah, right. Wait, this was casual?
Casual.
Oh, thank Lord. I thought this was ranked. I was about to smack someone in so hard. Damn, wow. Dude, it's 9 already. Fight.
You sound like Bear.
Hey, You know how long I known Bear? I know him since the PS. I know him for 3 years. And I went through that torture. Listen to his voice. Really? Who picked my freaking? Really, Diego? Go, Diego. Who else watches the Dora the Explorer? It's dank. Go, Diego, baby. Oh, Diego, guess what? I got the diamond camo.
Okay.
Okay, thanks.
I want to see how it looks like.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
It looks like a bunch of stripes that are shiny.
That's stupid.
Good work. The biohazard container has
in the
I saw it on PC, but I thought it looked stupid. I want to see how it looks like on here.
Doesn't look that good, but still. It's not like I'm not going to use out. I freaking paid 90,000 damn renown for that. I was been saving up for a damn long time. Bought it today.
Get right, kid. Get right. Is it casual?
5 seconds to go. Is it? Oh, okay. Plus, I don't have that much stuff because I've been saving up.
Yeah, think so. I want to see you again. I mean,
let's
it's
go under
right.
The light.
Alright.
Oh no. It's not light here. Oh, what about here? Ow!
Watch out for the window.
Get back.
Oh, why did you guys kick it back? You guys kicked it back. Oh, you found it.
When I get in the kill cam, you'll see my diamond. It costs 100,000. But I got the season pass, so there's a discount for 10,000, so it's 90. No, it's for every character in the game, every gun in the game. Yeah, like legit everything. Yeah, every single gun in the game. Excuse me? I have season pass.
We need to protect the bio.
We just need we need Capital and Frost. I want Frost.
No, oh, Valkyrie problem. All the way, Captail's AIDS.
Op 4 drone has found a biohazard container.
Quick, help.
You can stop worrying about grenades now. You're lagging.
Oh, whoa.
No, sorry, I'm gonna shoot that drone back there, your arm got in the way.
5 seconds and counting. Biohazard container at all costs.
Okay. Hey, you guys didn't reinforce? Okay, at least you got the hatch. Oh, I'm happy.
How you doing?
Damn, dude, you ready for a zombie apocalypse here? What was that? That was a huge
by the front entrance. Front entrance up here.
Oh,
Oh, oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Alright, let me smoke him out.
Oh, no, he's back here, he's back here, he's- No!
Really?
He left us, cap cap.
What?
Come on, forever.
I'm farting him.
Yeah, smoke him.
Get out the way, get out the way, get out the way, get out the- Really? He just came and stole my kill, dude. That's diabetes. I was over here trying.
No, when you said heal, when you said heal you, I thought you were what's the name? Jaeger. I never thought you'd pick what's the name? Tachanka guy. Yeah, I never thought you'd ever pick him. Tachanka. Tachanka.
Tachanka.
Tachanka. Why'd you do that?
What happened? The hell, why is it taking 8 years?
Oh, because someone else just joined. Someone else should come in the team. You can tell
what I
have. You need to locate the biohazard container.
Wow.
Yeah, but we have a what year is it like right now for them?
Oh my god.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
Depends on their month.
If it was that much, they would have been like freaking 60 years old.
No, this game came out in December last year. 20th or 15th or something like that.
10 seconds to insertion.
Okay.
Insertion in
I'm not talking about this year. I'm talking about last year.
Proceed to biohazard container location.
Yeah, but I don't know where you. Where are you? Oh wait, this is the gun without the silencer?
Reload.
I see it, especially with the camera on it.
Did they just shoot their own camera? What are you shooting at? Where? Really? No! No, diabetes! Oh. Everybody run! Run!
Diabetes. Okay, downer. I have 5 bullets to downer. Because I was shoot. Jesse. Because I knew he was getting interrogated, so I was shooting above him, trying to kill her. Oh, no. Watch out.
Diego, you're lagging so hard.
Who?
You.
Me? I'm perfect?
Yeah.
Why would I be lagging?
On my screen, you're like lagging your freaking hairy nutsacks off.
What?
Jesse,
you make me feel like that. Oh. Actually, I hear glitches.
Shh. Why isn't Modern Warfare 2 Clickscopes talking?
Securing the container. Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
Op 4
eliminated.
That was all me. Hey, I'm first, baby.
Oh, game ended?
Yeah. This is the bad boy Diamond Nation.
Aaron is in the back.
That's women to me.
Jeffrey is in the back.
Yeah, level